it's black. Why can't I feel my skin should crack and peel? I want the fire back. Now through the smoke she calls to me to make my way across the flame to save the day or maybe melt away. I guess it's all the same.
Buffy's laughing, I've no doubt. I hope she fries. I'm free if that bitch dies. I better help her out.
She is drawn to the fire. Some people
she will never learn.
And she will walk through the fire and let it.
This do a thing to change her? Am I leaving Dawn in danger? Is my slayer too far gone to care?
What if Buffy can't defeat it?
Beady eyes is right where needed. Or we could just sit around and glare.
We'll see it through. It's what we're always in do. So we walk through the fire.
So one by one turn from me. I guess my friends can't face the cold.
What can we face?
But why I froze, not one among them knows, and never can be told.
She came from the grave much greater.
First he'll kill her, then I'll save her.
Everything is turning out so
dark.
No, I'll save her, then I'll kill her.
I think lights mostly filler.
What's it gonna take to strike a spark?
These endless days are finally ending in a blaze.
And we are caught in the fire. The point of no return. So we will.